Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Horizon Forbidden West. So we were going to do this. Poseidon, right? Let's go there then.
Here we go. carne y ese es el. Tengo que agarrar a mí. Manda ni eso, ¿verdad? Cuéntame nada. Entonces ya que no es la otra. Satan. There's a campfire 57, 50 meters away from the campfire. No, मच्छर हो गया मच्छर के लिए.
This must be the ruins of Las Vegas. Poseidon shouldn't be far.
Thank you.
सर्च या वही अंडरग्राउंड बोल रहा है, या कोई एक जगह होगा जिससे अंडरग्राउंड जा सकते हैं।
Gotta line up my pole caster from a better direction.
ऐसी बात है,
sala. I have to check out this place.
That's right. There's something down there. I just need to find a way in. The drone must be part of Cyclops. If I can get its data, I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base.
अरे भाई फंसना बंद हो यार, बहुत सुअर मार लिए भाई।
Jump onto that drone to get it down.
ड्रोन का मिशन तो नहीं दिखा भाई मेरे को, मैंने देखो नहीं है, एरेंड्स में भी नहीं है। कोई एक तो बिल्डिंग है जिसके अंदर नीचे मैं दूर आ गया ऑब्जेक्टिव से। ढूंढना पड़ेगा भाई। सोर सुअर बहुत देर से घूम रहा था। अच्छा इसके नीचे ही जाना था। The Tower of Tears ये वाला कर देता हूँ।
Sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
So the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand, and it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora Spearman appeared.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical Delvers. That's for sure. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark Two was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down in that.
Yeah. Hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty smart.
I'm sorry. May I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule. Hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Moreland. Not a stranger anymore.
Goddamn.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
So what exactly happened down there?
It was a delve like no other. A chance to follow my old Gramps' footsteps. Beneath this structure here is an enormous hollow, a dome protected from the sands. We built this elevator here to ensure easy egress and exit. It's quite a contraption, actually, and not so easy to...
Right. Again. What happened?
At the bottom. We beheld the treasure my Gramps first discovered. Painted images in the air of every description. Dancing women, games and coins and promises of jackpots. I don't know what that is, but it's gotta be good. Then, something went wrong. The images turned nautical. Waves went through them, even fish. Like a strange underwater dream.
Poseidon's dream.
Yes. Well, suddenly there was this terrible rushing sound, and then an explosion of water erupted from the floor.
How deep is it? Can't I just swim down?
Well, if you have gills, you can stack 50 kegs in that shaft.
Leave it to the Oseram to measure something in kegs.
Talking liquid depths. I'd say it's apt.
Apt or not, sounds too deep to hold my breath.
Hence, our new invention.
You guys don't seem like average delvers.
We're not really delvers at all. We're showmen.
Like performers?
You're Nora, and thus unfamiliar with the arts. We stage spectacles all around the claim. Stemmer tells stories, which I augment with all manner of sounds and fireworks, and Abaddon, he, well...
complains?
He handles the money, which amounts to about the same thing. When we delve, it's to find gear for my theatrics. Which makes this delve the most important one of all.
What's so important down there that you'd risk your life? Moreland, I'm not interested in salvage, okay? Whatever you find below is yours.
Well, all right. Then what if I told you we were delving for the most spectacular treasures ever scribed by man or maid?
And say get to the point?
No nonsense. I like it. Behold, an ember.
Looks like a piece of junk.
Oh, now, yes, but with a proper spark, these magnificent creations of the old ones paint mesmerizing pictures in the air, and the ruins below us are full of them. A feast for the eyes beyond description. This is my old Gramps promised me.
How did your grandfather discover these embers?
He was here. 40-odd years ago. He was one of the first to lead a delving party into the West. He discovered the ancient city around us, plumbed the depths of this very structure. He found the hollow underneath and the glowing embers all about. Took as many as he could and brought them home. He always wanted to come back and get more, but, well, never scraped up the shards. What he really wanted to do was use the embers to put on a show. One unlike the world has ever seen.
Oh, come on.
Sounds like quite a guy.
He was a true delver. And a true showman. I will gather the embers and put on a spectacle that would have amazed even him. With your help.
I'd better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule in the Mark II, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
All right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
Great. Well, come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
Compressed air capsule. Now, to get out of the machine
parts. Finally, you're going to get away from this place. Well, good thing that Aloy showed up. We'll see.
The longer their sojourn in the desert, the crustier the shock.
Go to the machine head, why?
Counters move, Brickhead.
Okay, I need to create the job for this one. Also create job for this one too. And why don't I use this rope pastures, man? So I have to go.
According to Moreland, the current should be south of here.
And get the billow back. These are bristlebacks, I mean bellowbacks. This seems something I can do easily, I guess. Green shine fragment. That is purple. It's not green at all. I don't know what to do here. I will just go to this place where I can hunt Bellowax. Already 40 minutes. Almost 40 minutes. I can go straight. I can go through this way. Piercing spikes. I'm gonna use this. There should be a green. Just on my right here. There must be some green shine fragment here.
Must be somewhere here in those vines. But how?
So I'm already vines in there. Special gear required to clear. What special gear do I need? इसका तो रेंज बहुत कम है। अच्छा ऐसी बात है। this motherfucker is supposed to. Come on, give me some metal bone, bitches. Going to be my highest damage weapon right here. I looted this guy already. Now I can start saving them.
This is where Morland said the room would be. He must have moved on. I need to pick up our trail. Better look for tracks.
Yeah, that's the machine bar. I saw this.
I haven't tried the screen shine. There. Tracks should lead me to the herd.
Oh, yeah. रहने से ये होता है।
Where's the hurt? You should have the parts I need. Spot, gotta move. More machines. Move them first. Oh, the storm's whipped up a sand spiral. Great.
Skill points now.
To build this thing now, or I get back to Norland.
Come on, man.
What can I do for you, partner?
I've got everything I need to build
the incredible diving mask.
I think diving mask is enough.
I won't quibble. Workbench is all yours.
Where is that? Outfit upgrade. No. Mission gear. Compressed air capsule, machine kneecap, synthetic membrane.
Whoa! There's a marvel. If it works, you'll let me try it? There's a very special salvage I want down there.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. How we were detected. Like I said, the dancing lights around us changed. Turn to sea life. It was this flash of red. And the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light. From a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does.
Okay. Time to see if this thing works.
Find Poseidon.
I'm so good. I can actually breathe down here.
Okay, I don't have oxygen troubles now. I cannot have oxygen to this.
The mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
Oh, that's the crystal he's talking about. There are so many of them. Texture quality मैंने low करके रखा है, medium करके रखा है, इसीलिए ऐसे दिख रहा है, नहीं तो बहुत अच्छा दिखेगा यहाँ पे.
It started right here, more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. One big thing turned my fate around. But now, fate's dealt a screwless hand ever to everyone. I have to turn the lights out one final time. And the waters of my adopted home were the last one dry. Well,
Stanley Chum. What a hero here. Close on Electra. Oh, Iska. Warning, warning, warning. Warning. Yeah.
दूसरा दरवाजा भी तो बंकर डोर है। ये तो बंकर डोर तो समझ में आ गया मेरे को, बंकर डोर है। लेकिन जाऊँ कैसे अंदर? There must be a way, man.
these guys are still here. Come on, go away.
Red light.
Alert. Critical flooding detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here.
Find the primary pump node.
Look at these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. I can't reach the edge from here. I need something I can climb to get out.
Note shut down now. I think the last time I was down here was during the Lumia Grand incident. A malfunction led to an overflow of detergent in the pipes. Suds rose from every fountain. As we frantically tried to fix it, Hamilton saw everyone in the bubble chasing bubbles the size of basketballs. Young and old alike. Another magical moment in the impossible city.
One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node.
That's a 51.
Just shut down the secondary node. No more water for the fountains. No more shows. No one lived to appreciate them anyway. I'll never forget the city's grand reopening. The fountains had been bone dry for years. No one believed they'd ever return. So, as the first bloom arced up in the dome, the music swelling, my heart soared right along with it. The city gave me a second chance once. Now it had one, too.
The domes, the water. He was responsible for all of it. Taking care of both nodes. Now we just need to activate the emergency current to the maintenance station.
Thank you. उसमें कभी कभी ना मैं रास्ता खो जाता हूँ ना, मेरे को खुद पे दया आती है, मैं क्या कर रहा हूँ।
Should be at the south end of the dock.
Find the pump maintenance station. कुछ नहीं हो मैं कुछ नहीं हूँ अलर्ट कर दिया होता तो भाई खा जाता मेरे को ये क्रोकोडाइल खाने के अंदर। अरे मेरा चला क्यों जाता है यार, एक तो साला है अंडर वाटर में इन लोगों के साथ छुट्टी आप करो फिर मैं फिर से चला गया। मजाक चल रहा है
system shutdown is almost done. The only thing left is to power everything down at the control center. So, I guess this is it. One final walk down the strip, and then it's lights out forever. At least I won't be around to see it destroyed. The Odyssey will be well on its way to Sirius by the time the Swarm gets here.
I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. be a console in here. There. Time to throw this place out. To what's waiting on the other side of the door. At least the purge didn't get rid of all of the water.
System shutdown's almost done. The only thing left is to power everything.
Stanley Chen was one of them. The Zenith. But he did so much for this place. He doesn't sound like others. This is a funny way to get out here.
Maybe close to maybe close to the other one. There's enough money. Maybe we'll get up next to you, no? Okay, come on, yeah.
There's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to get the embers with that around.
As the scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast, they knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here and start firing when I engage. Alright?
More than alright. This. You. We did it!
Sam, you should be somewhere beyond the store. I'll bring you home.
चाहे मैंने उसके लिए कितना कुछ करना पड़ा लेकिन आखिर में अगर मिलता है तो अच्छा भी लगता ही है। मैंने जब अपने चेस्ट फेस्ट इसलिए वापस आया इसमें कुछ भी नहीं है।
Okay. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console.
I can't do it. I can't give up on this place. I'm leaving everything on standby.
He was right. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia. Elizabeth Sobeck, Alpha Prime.
That's wrong, activated. Restoring the sign and subordinate function to original code.
Bring us back to Gaia.
We've done the value with a shaft.
System reboot initiated.
Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. The Roman crew must have headed back up top. Probably was able to carry it.
Thank you.
elevator. Merlin must have built this before the place flooded. It has to work. It'd be nice not to have to climb back up.
Ensured, our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the Embers as a child, I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Eloy. Did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Come back when you can. I have big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the Empress back in the clan.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget. Games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve is a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
Morland and crew is gonna stay. Maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But with all the ruins here, I want to look around before I head back. And with...
Alright, it's... This video is too long. So we'll do... We'll just put... We'll start from here in the next video. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned and have a good day, guys. Bye.